Josie, this is your mom, Josie.
Oh, he's already out.
Carter and Andy. Derek, you know Derek, Derek?
Yeah.
Good afternoon. On behalf of the senior class, I'd like to welcome family, friends, staff, faculty, and alumni to the commencement exercises of 1994. Congratulations, graduates, and thank you all for being here to share this special memory with us.
Good afternoon and welcome to you all on this wonderful day. We started planning this back in December. We looked at this day and didn't know what kind of weather we'd have, but I think we've all been blessed with a wonderful day here for this, and I'm just glad we can be outside rather than inside. At this time, I would like to introduce the first of our senior speakers today, Mr. Michael Naslin, to give an address to you, the audience, and to the senior class. Mike?
Until just this morning. All my life, I thought that my graduation would mean an end of high school.